Hey guys, how's it going? Kriparian here. So there's this anomaly where every single card is golden, even ones you generate and you get through all the different discover sources and all that kind of stuff. And this is an anomaly that I'm starting to see a lot of people insta-concede with. They don't really like this anomaly because the games kind of end a little bit too quickly. It can be a bit too difficult to level the high tavern tier. And you know what? They're kind of right in those departments. But the flip side of that is, if you actually do make it to high tavern tier with the only golden anomaly, it is the absolute madness game. Like, it is so insane on some of the stuff you can pull off. And today I want to give you guys my best example of that. Shows you the true king of the golden set, Coral Murgler, believe it or not. All golden, no triples. Flurgle, they're all golden too. I'm doing it.
Ready to enter the tournament, champion? The field's waiting for you.
Well, we can do Wordle Gambit now at least.
So, what's the score?
There's no triples. Do we go
Hole in
for
the
it?
penalty box for
I
you.
don't know. No, I think two is enough. I think two is enough.
I'm rooting for you. Play fair and you'll catch up.
Okay, that's good. Yeah, I'm thinking just getting random golden Murlocs is gonna be really crazy. Gold Flyer's really crazy too. Okay, Elemental King here. Y'all need to chill out.
How's the game going?
It's not as bad as it looks because everything gets two attack. Hell, that guy just leveled to three, so why not? Oh my god.
Play your best out there.
All right, shots, this is your day. When is it stare? When is it my day? I want a day. That is surprisingly decent.
Make sure to recruit some champions.
Didn't let me move that card. What the hell? You're taking applications for a new word.
Time to hustle.
Terrible attacks, what is that? And we do have to go to five to get a brand. So.
How's the game going?
Yeah, but that's pretty good. That's pretty good.
That one's a rookie. Gotta trade him out now and then.
Nah, it's too much to level. I can't level up there. Maybe I can level up. Earns for that one. I can't do it. Oh. Possible again. Nope. Back at nine.
Make sure to recruit some champions.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe we do that.
Gotta trade him out now and then. The fiend's waiting for you.
Okay. Oh, wow.
Wild. That one plays well. Fill out your team.
Okay, we got some pretty decent dragons here. Freeze. Yep. Yeah, good call, yep.
Play your best out there. Looks like a tense game. That one plays well. Good play. Here's your coin. Athlete.
Rylack never stops.
Good play. Here's your coin.
And Brand would be really nice.
Gotta trade him out now and then. The field's waiting.
Okay. You have too many cards in hand, but whatever. Oh my god. Yeah, the Nightmare Amalgam bugs out.
strong one for your team. You'll have to train that one up. Wait till you see what's in the trophy case.
Yeah, I think we're done with the whole Rylek crap.
Good pick. Make sure to recruit some champions. Time to bench that one. Here's a gold.
Yeah, I don't
know. Your future.
Yeah, these are not the Murlocs we want, is the thing. That's the Murloc one.
Fill out your team. Good pick. Wow, a veteran athlete. I've been keeping score. You
okay.
Are good. Goes wild. Time to bench that one. Here's a gold.
For justice.
Time to bench that one. Here's a gold.
Sensation.
Time to bench that one. Here's a gold.
Come on.
Make sure to recruit some
champions. Have I not gotten a single Murkai, dude?
Here's your coin.
Making none. Yeah, I guess I'm just selling that shit.
Death has come for you.
Not bad. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave, though. Oh, that has 3,000. That one's decent, actually. I might not kill him though. Nah, he's dead. Yeah, I was going for an end of turn Murkai play.